It is wonderful to have you here. A genuine honor.
Excellent to be here. Glad to be here.
Losing 100 pounds. I mean, that's like losing Trey.
It's definitely a task. It definitely was a task.
How long a period of time did that take?
About a year and a half.
Yeah.
Yeah, but, you know, it was definitely worth it. You know, certain health issues run in a lot of people's families, so yeah. I wanted to make sure that wasn't an issue for me, and I wanted to be around to sing music for as long as I possibly can, so had to trim down a bit.
Reuben, we want you to be around for a long time.
Thank you.
You've energized so many people. You've given a lot of folks an extraordinary opportunity to hear the great kind of music that you've put out. Mm-hmm. One of your favorites, one of your own heroes, mm-hmm. Luther Vandross.
Yes.
Tell me why you love the music of Luther so much.
Well, my mother was is a really big Luther Vandross fan, and I grew up with his music around the house, and even when I didn't want to hear it, my mom was playing it because, you know, yeah. I mean, that's my mom's favorite artist. So when I was a child, I was always listening to what was popular.
Yeah.
So, you know, New Edition, New Kids on the Block, whatever was on, I was listening to it. But as I grew older, I understood why my mother was such a huge fan of his, is because his voice was so exceptional. And for me to get the opportunity to go around the country singing his songs and bringing people into the spirit of Luther Vandross, because people like really feel connected to him and his music in a way that I haven't seen with any other singer other than maybe like Frank Sinatra or somebody yeah. like that. So for me, it's just a great opportunity for me to go around and sing these songs, and people have a wonderful time when they're at the concert.
Well, the new project that you've just released is called Reuben Sings Luther,
yes.
A tribute album. Mm-hmm. You know, people love you, but they love Luther.
Absolutely.
And if they get you singing Luther's stuff, I mean, that is kind of the best of both worlds.
Well, I've had such a great response because I was kind of skeptical at first about doing it because people have such an affinity for Luther. They love his music. And I, you know, had to make sure that if I was going to do it, I had to do it absolutely right. And my mom was standing over me at every point, like, you better make sure this is good. So
no dinner for you if
absolutely.
You don't do it right.
Well, you know I buy my own dinner now, so I don't have to worry about that. But I had to make sure that it was right for her in particular because I knew how much she cared about his music. So I wanted, if she liked it, I knew everybody else would love it.
What's been the biggest thrill you have had since winning American Idol? Because, I mean, that has launched a lot of careers mm-hmm. and put people on the charts and on the map in a way that nothing else did.
I think the biggest thrill for me was absolutely getting the opportunity to see the dreams and the goals that I set for myself as a young person come to life. A lot of times, everybody doesn't get that opportunity. And so for me, telling people my whole life that this is what I was going to do and actually watching it happen for me was such a blessing. And I'm just so thankful that God gave me an opportunity to live my dream out in the way that I saw it. There was no way I was ever trying to leave that place. I wanted to be there as long as I possibly could. And the only thing that stood in my way from winning was my friend Clay, and I beat him. I beat you.
Yes, you did. Well, America celebrated your winning American Idol back on season 2. I'm so proud to see the career still going well.
Thank you.
Now, Reuben didn't come here just to talk. You know, we're not going to let him do that. We're going to get him ready to sing. I'm going to have Keith tell the folks at home how they can enjoy some of his great music.
To get your copy of Reuben Studdard's latest album, Reuben Sings Luther, go to reubenstudder.com. There you can also find where to see him in concert and much more. That's reubenstudder.com.